Right, this is the front door. Walk in. This is the guest house here. That's how close they are. But it's on a crawl. Two steps up. Come walking in the subfloor. You can see it bowing down there, right here. I literally would fall through that right there. Oh shit. Right here. There's nothing under that. So front door. This is like a family room, kitchen area. The only way to add a second bath would be to turn this into the kitchen over here and eat part of that space over here. Because if you walk down this hall, see, there's problems with the subfloor. Because your bedroom, bedroom, and I mean they're small. Bathroom. Oh fuck, that's the laundry room. So that goes to the panel. Sucks. So the laundry goes all the way to there. So that's the laundry. You'd have to steal part of that and then change that into the kitchen and open that up. Nothing under that. It's all smoker. It's disgusting. Closet. Then you go inside next door. As I said, wood rot. There's wood rot everywhere. Wood rot. Wood rot. It's literally yellow in here. Oh, fuck. I'm trying to see if this is separately metered. There's something fucking big under there. Oh. Look at the freaking beehive right there. Holy shit. Whoa. That thing's huge. Big pond in the back. septic is back here. I don't see the meter. Huge, huge crawl space. AC. Where the fuck is the meter?